This using is this so concoction. Funny.
Wave, heart, heart, small heart.
Over here, I can't probably over heart, here.
And then wave, and then bow. Okay.
This is liquid gold right here.
I love ducks.
Stepping out right now, gonna do a cute little solo dinner because I just want to have a good meal. I was thinking, do I want to bring my laptop and do work? But I don't want to do none of that. I'm gonna do my work when I come back here. I just want to enjoy a good meal and then come back. So that's the plan. Got a cute ponytail braid. It's very much a look, very much a slay. Forehead on 10, love that. And yeah, I just feel cozy. So I'll see you soon.
I needed something American. What other than chick shop?
We're doing a study sesh. Check out my tea. Got her from, I think it's called Attic. This necklace. My friends gave me my birthday. These nails. Then my story. These earrings are friends so me. I have my blinds down because my roommate's lights are too bright. She wants to be on. I don't like when we're separated. I don't know. I just like knowing that she's around. Do you know what I'm saying? Like, we don't even have to talk, but I just like knowing that the girl, is alive as well. It's nice. I'm so tired, but we're here. Done with my workout. So I'm gonna go take a shower and get ready for class. Which starts at 10 a.m. I have enough time. I think I have like 50 minutes. I took myself about 20 to walk to class. Yeah. Yo, when I tell you I've been on total cruise control, I came home around like 6:30, 7. Then I took a nap and I knocked out and I was 10 o'clock. Yeah. I called my mom. I was on the phone with my mom for a little bit. And she was like, oh my gosh, you've been taking so many naps in Korea. And I was like, yeah, I've been resting, man. Like, I've really just been chilling. She's like, you know what? That's really, really good for you. Like, maybe that's what you needed for, like, mental clarity. And I was like, you know what? It's wrong. It's wrong. Sometimes. But this time, she was not wrong. She ate. So, I'm gonna go down. Because I can get pretty low on calcium. Also, I still have faith that I can grow. Dollars, I've been drinking milk like crazy in Boston. Yeah, I chug that shorty down like nobody's business. I must grow.
Your girl just got some new glasses. I like them a lot. Like, they flatter me really, really well. And I just needed something new. I needed a new look because I was just getting tired of ones I had, and these I like. But she helped me so much. Pretty much she told me that, like, oh, the prescription that my doctor gave me was too strong in my right eye, so she reduced the prescription. Bro, I was in there for like less than 30 minutes. Tell me why I walk out with new glasses. That's not a thing in the States. That thing takes at least 2 weeks. It's so annoying. I didn't know it was this easy to add a prescription. I thought it was a whole thing. I'm so jealous. I love emeralds.
I know, back then I hated like that my stone was emerald, but
really?
Emerald, yeah, but emerald's so classy.
She's such a big girl stone.
I know, she's really a big girl. She's
there's a two set A.
Oh yeah, let's not have the car.
Oh,
You have the wafers, then the heart, and then this. And then one last wafer. And then you get a bow.
Okay?
Okay, do it with me.
Alright, let's go. But you know what? You gotta embrace the camera.
Embrace the camera.
Three, two.
Well, I already forgot what to do.
Okay, no. Like, they're like a photographer, okay?
Okay.
Wave.
Why do you want it so bad? You gonna wash that later or what?
Pause! Oh, stop saying stuff like that out loud!
Sorry, I'll just keep it between us next time.
Pause!
LOL.
Daisy looks having so much fun.
Yo, this
low-key
so nice.
This is
so fun.
Wait, when did you start?
Dang,
oh,
you should,
oh, oh my God. Daisy. Oh, yeah. I was...
Alright, ready, go.
Say ya chuka hamnida. Say ya chuka hamnida. Hamnida. I love that commentary. Yeah. Okay, this is Manal in action. Using this
concoction. So funny. This is disgusting. Like, I don't even want to. I don't feel like I'm washing my hands
no,
right now.
No, it feels like my I'm like washing it just for it to get dirty again.
I'm literally dirtying my hands.
And the jar doesn't even work.
It doesn't?
Yeah.
Oh, bro.
Only if I just come back as grad student.
Only grad student.
Can you grad student?
Only if I finish recruiting, I'll.
I'm kidding. I hope you like it. If you don't,
keep this room. This is so bougie.
You should keep it.
Sure.
If you don't like it, I'm keeping it for myself.
You guys knew me so well.
Well, one person Ooh. Knew you well. We just followed through the lot to one person. So
stop. Bitch. Bitch.
Hey, how about us?
I love you guys. This is gold. This is liquid gold right here.
So good. Lost my way again. Just got on the wrong bus. I was going the opposite way because I forgot to cross the street and taking the bus. So going to the right station now. And you know, it happens. You live, you learn, you move on.
I'm not gonna go with the secret that way. So I'm heading home. It's like 10:30 now. Just wanna be home.
Really?
Yeah. It's been like that sometimes.